Greetings, this is Vodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. Alright, Houndmaster. Bounty Hunter. Let's see. We're ready to go to the Crimson Court, but I want to be as prepared as I can. I think I have everything for these guys. Okay. About here. Cool. I guess we're ready to go. Let's see. Anyone needs any home? Nothing. I don't like the lepers much, but we'll see. Oh, this only takes stats.
The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.
Cool. Yeah, I need both of these. This is the most expensive, basically, in here, so. Another kleptomaniac. So that went from 5k to 3.5, not bad. Not you. And you must be cheaper now, because it's not permanent, and not permanent stuff should be cheaper. Yeah. Alright. Let's go visit the courtyard. Right. So this gives Crime Lord Molar's bounty hunter only. Damn. Do this. What the hell? Oh, is this the burn? Yeah, okay. Not sure why we get this to start with, but okay. Short, right? It is short. Zoot.
The courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues, our salacious trysts half-hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud.
I love this game. So good. The courtyard has been sealed for uncountable years.
Soaked and sinking. These stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long-forgotten revelry and well-remembered regret.
Okay. Where we saw zoomed in. Oh, there we go. What's this map? That's weird. That's also weird. What? So I didn't need to bring any of these. Oh, what? That's different. Well, okay, new mechanics too, I guess. What is this? Well, okay. Used all of this for no reason. I don't know what this, but I'm not. I would like to purify it before getting it. The fuck? Okay. Lead. That's standard just.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Nice designs.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Alrighty. It's disturbing. Man, these guys have a lot of protection. I don't know you, so I would like to take you out of commission faster. 80% blight, fuck. You are not a good person to have here, apparently.
Their formation is broken.
Maintain. Power of Crest compels you. Ah, bad dudes. Bad dudes. They are vampiric too, that makes sense. Men are into the Dresden Files. Oh, what? I don't like that. Don't like that at all, friend. Okay, he's dead. Fifty percent is better than zero. They're both resisted. Yes, assholes.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I've done that to here.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Okay. Damn, this is different. We don't know the area at all here. It just opens up as we move through it. And we don't have the light also. I guess is it because it's outside, right? It's not inside the dungeon, so that makes sense that we don't need light. It's stressed as fuck. Yeah, I deserve that. I need to pick this up because I don't know what they do, so. What is that? There we go. Fire. Fire purifies. What was the boon though? What did we get out of that? I don't know. This is a stress, stop it. Only two. Enterprise, nice. Nice. The self. We'll take the 88%.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I don't know why I keep saying that, it doesn't change so far anyway. This is very different. Cool. I like different things. Is this? Head and protection.
Executed with impunity.
It looks so weird, which I guess is the point. Do they keep healing when they hit me? Which will also make sense, I guess, since they are vampires or vampiric in nature. We can't reach that, so. Forget. I don't think I. Well, keep it for now. These guys are vulnerable to bleed, so there is no point in using this one. So far, anyway. I can't react to that, so, okay. I think I need the bandages for that. If only I knew what that was. And again, what did that give us? I should have checked that out, that was my mistake. Fuck, okay, we'll go up. I'll save the rest of my... Who has bleed resistance? 40, 30, 55.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Does this guy always plays first? No. He has a lot of speed, but no.
Another one falls.
Thank you. That's fine. I should have attacked actually and healed myself. That was a bad choice. Doesn't matter, but you know.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Alright, 2 out of 3. Down. He's really stressed. I've used it with hair, damn it. Again, I don't know what this is yet, so I'm just guessing. I hoped maybe it was that thing that removed the negative traits. Let's try it that way. It's empty, but it might have in here the... No, it doesn't. So the last, well, not the last. Well, I don't know where it might be, so we'll check everything out. Damn it. I think I should have brought... Yep, bandages here. Instead of the things I brought. Well, now I know for the next time. Bleed the resistance. Jesus. These guys have... What? The Crimson Curse. One of your heroes has the Crimson Curse. The curse is not like other diseases. It can't be cured normally in the sanitarium. The only way to keep it at bay is with the blood. There may be other ways to cure it. Which is what? Damn. Okay, for now we want to do something. Because I'm not sure how that works, I need to look it up. Getting worse. Maybe. Just to keep it at bay, so I'm guessing yes. That's it. I guess it's over here then. Again, I have blood to give him, but I don't know if that might actually make the situation worse until I can figure out how to fix him. Damn it. Well. Things are not looking well. Man, I shouldn't have brought the blade, Doctor. Everyone has a high blight resist, so now we know. Don't bring the plague, Doctor, inside the Crimson Court. Why does it say one? Is the turn? Maybe. Yeah, okay. Thanks for coming in front, so I can kill you more easily.
This is how a life is taken.
And this is a big place. I have brought more food, but thankfully I haven't gotten the hunger again. What the... Who did Shuru? That makes sense. Nice. Damn. Okay. Well, crap. 375. I should have done that. That was much more expensive. Where is the third one? How much food do I have? Plenty. As well.
A hideous mutation, unnatural and abhorrent.
The fuck? That looks like a boss fight. 190 hit points and 100. Oh my god, we're so dead. Protection 80, dodge 200. The fuck? What the fuck? How can I even do anything to this thing? There is no way in hell. Great.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Monsters with high protection. Yeah, but they also have protection against bleed and blight and everything else. So thanks. That's useful. Jesus Christ. I'm so fucked. I don't see a way to win this fight. I don't know what I'm missing. I'm missing something, obviously, but... Why? I wanted to do that to you, not... What? Great. I picked the wrong person, apparently.
In the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today.
That was bullshit. That was totally my fault too. Man, this... I don't understand this boss. Oh, it heals too. That's awesome. What the fuck game? Seriously. There's no way I'm killing them.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Sin is not in being outmatched.
Yeah, there's no way I'm killing them,
but
so...
But in failing to recognize it.
Yes. I need to...
No
study that.
Task,
I have no idea what the fuck you can do there. That was insane. Welp, our first effort into the courtyard went horribly.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to
what
me.
The fuck was that? Oh, great. There is no one else here, so that's fine. We're so screwed. Damn, that fucked me pretty badly. I was not prepared, like at all. Alright, we'll stick to the other dungeons for now until I can look around and see how the hell you're supposed to deal with these guys. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm kinda speechless. Alright, I'll see you in the next episode, and probably stay out of the courtyard for now. Thank you for watching. If you have any hints, tips, etc., feel free to share them. Otherwise, I will see you next time with more Darkest Dungeon and the Crimson Court DLC.